Hey guys, and welcome back to Newbie on this channel. I'm Sabi from CodeRevolution. So I'm glad to announce today WPML compatibility for Youtubomatic. So this plugin was updated recently and now it is fully compatible with WPML and also with Polylang. So if you have a translation plugin from these two, you will be able to use the Youtubomatic plugin together with them to create translated posts. So let me show you how to use the plugin together with WPML. Note that this tutorial video will not cover the setup of Youtubomatic. It will cover only the steps needed to set up WPML with Youtubomatic. So in WPML, if you go to languages, you will see the list of languages that you set up. And these languages will be listed here. So if you change the default site language, you will see that I have Romanian and English set up here. And now we can go to WPML and to Youtubomatic and start some importing. So let's check, and I create a new importing rule with the keyword laptop. And now let's set the maximum number of posts to 1 and click here for settings and search here in the settings, assign WPML Polylang language to post. So here simply you can enter the two-letter language code of the language you wish to assign to post. This is as simple it is. So if you set the post to row, you can create Romanian posts with ease. So save settings. And now if we run the rule, we will see that the plugin will create Romanian posts which are assigned to the Romanian language. So we will see here that the Romanian language has one post, and if we create another importing rule and create also one post, and for this post the WPML language code should be set to EN for English, and this will create posts for English. So if you have a YouTube channel which is exclusively in Romanian, you can assign here the language code RO, and you will see that the plugin will assign the created post to the Romanian WPML language. So here it is, the Romanian channel here from YouTube and the English channel here from YouTube both have one post. Note that the plugin will create also categories in languages, so let us also check on this feature. So if we create here auto add categories from content, for example, we will see that the created categories will be assigned to the Romanian category list. So let's delete the Romanian post and recreate it now with categories assigned to it. So the post was created. If we check here the post list in Romanian, it has these three categories. And also if we click on categories, we have these categories in the Romanian section of the categories from the site. So yeah, if you want to check Youtubomatic, you will be able to click it using the link from this video description. If you want to check WPML, it will be also linked from this video description. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Until next time, have a nice day. Stay safe. Bye bye.